Rebecca goes pale! Shinogane goes crazy! Kaguya stretches!
Coincidentally, so does Kay.
I'll rephrase it. You're a slacker of a human being and you suck.
Oh, don't mind me, just staring at your messages.
Is this audio from a construction site?
If you feel like it, go ahead and cry when things get tough.
Hello!
Yuck. Only Ishigami.
And the weak shouldn't go about their lives unaware of their own weaknesses!
Unnecessary explanation time!
Princess Beefcake! Princess Beefcake! Princess Beefcake!
Wait.
Enchanté, my petit mignon. Everyone's head over heels in love with you.
Ghosted again?
Results for-
She's tuning up my yucky voice with her earphones.
Right now, the muscles have gone beyond all human limits.
Sorry we're late.
Timing!
It's actually called Moral Support from Heartthrobs, Volume 3. Only available via mail order, so get it while supplies last.
Oh, what kind?
It says red, so why hasn't she replied?
Princess Beefcake! Princess Beefcake!
Therapeutic music.
No, it was pretty heavy!
She's setting herself up to be caught red-handed in a lie.
A cotton candy-haired baby doll could never out-muscle me.
Kaguya, you lucky ducky.
Where can you buy camel crones and sexy affirmations?
Forming lies as easily as she draws breath.
Cheating disease is breathing for you!
Hey there, Shinomiya. How are you?
You're mistaken, love.
I call sexism when I see it, and I just did.
When you look at me, all you see is a pure-hearted, intellectual female.
Nope. Missed the mark completely there.
So a below-average fella like Ishigami doesn't stand a chance.
That's Beefcake.
Kaguya versus Shinogane. Huh? Yeah.
Princess Beefcake.
So basically, they're just milking this moment for all it's worth.
That was a really cute one, too. Come on, look this way.
Okay, what the actual freaking hell?
But the read receipt champ just loops along in her oblivious bubble.
May I present our first Muscle Queen?
Muscle Queen?
Muscle Queen.
Princess Beefcake.